decided to draw like a face on a paper plate and then tape it on a popsicle and put it in my neck. And then so I went like that for a while. And these are basically the trials and tribulations of what happened with that.
When you tell stories, so like that man be like, yes, yes.
Definitely, write that.
Turn him in a head out of a paper plate. Yes.
Write that down for next time so I won't be able to read it. Got an infected head that had to cut it off. I needed a transplant, but I could not afford one. I tried a mannequin head, I tried a pumpkin, I tried an eggplant, but they weren't sufficient. So I took a paper plate and I drew on a face. Take it to a popsicle stick, stuck it in my neck, and I became paper plate head. When I showed up at work, they thought it was a joke. Fired me, said I was a distraction. I tried to shoot myself, but it didn't work. All the bullet did was rip through the paper, cause I took a paper plate and I drew on a face. Take it to a popsicle stick, suck it in my neck, and I became paper plate head. When I taped it back up, I got another job. Joined a freak show in a traveling circus. Then I got married to the bearded lady. She clipped some hair off to make me eyebrows. Cause I took a paper plate and I drew on a face. Take it to a popsicle stick, tuck it in my neck, and I became paper plate head. Paper plate head. Paper plate head. Paper plate head.